Okay, here's those five quails that we butchered. We just got to let them cool down a little bit. And then we're going to put them in the vacuum sealed bag. If you want some quail meat, click the link in the video description or bio. Quail meat.